Earlier today, we went down to Lavender as well as Jalan Besar to check out the new budget hotels that have opened recently or are opening soon. And by budget hotels, we mean the mid-tier hotels that offer value for money accommodation. So now we're headed down to Balestier as well as Serangoon to check out what new hotels have opened up so far and whether the image of budget hotels these days have changed.
Driving down from Moulmein Road, the first two hotels we spotted along Balestier were Fragrance Hotel Rose and Hotel 81. And just less than a block away, we came across New Orchid Hotel, which is located next to the famous eatery founder's Bak Kut Teh. Now, these hotels have been around for a while, but the new kid on the block was Aqueen Hotel, which recently opened 4 months ago. But further down the road from Aqueen, we saw another Fragrance Hotel, the Oasis and Balestier Hotel. Now, that's 6 hotels by our Razor TV count on just one side of Balestier Road. After making a U-turn, the first hotel we spotted was Value Hotel Thompson, which is still a relatively new development. Then came Fragrance Classic, another Value Hotel branch, Value Hotel Nice, a second Hotel 81 branch, Hoover Hotel, and yet another Value Hotel branch, Value Hotel Balestier. That's another 6 hotels added to our Razor TV count, making it a total of 12 hotels along this 2.5-kilometer stretch of road in Singapore. And out of the 12 hotels, about a third of them are relatively new to the area. Looks like stiff competition given the number of hotels. So what's spurring the boom, and why Balestier? Well, we approached the management of Hotel 81, Value Hotel, Fragrance Hotel, and Aqueen Hotel, but all declined to be interviewed by Razor TV. No specific reason was given. Still, we sought to get some answers. So coming up, we talked to Ms. Margaret Heng, Executive Director of the Singapore Hotel Association and the Singapore Tourism Board's Edmund Chua, to shed some light on the issue. Also, we find out if the new kids on the block are redefining the term budget hotel.